Let's see now what's happened to children from Kozara who have been sent to Jasenovac extermination camp, the only such a camp that existed in the Second World War. Children till the age of 12 who have been sent there as a result of successful activity of decorated Wehrmacht officer Walheim. Do